At first, I was like, so you deliver flowers, deliverance ministry. And so I was in her home, and she lived in Kidderminster near, there's some animal park there. Right. And so as we were doing our exorcism, though, in the background, we heard like baboons in her backyard. She goes, they're right in the backyard. So, but she, it was very, very pleasant. She had me lying down on the floor with all these cushions around me. I guess if I went into some demonic seizure or something. And she didn't lay hands on me. She just hovered over me. And she explained first what she was going to do. All right. The demons are going to come out, and I will move them, right? And you will agree, and we'll expel them, all right?
Hi, it's Peterson. And good news and bad news. The good news is a lot of people seem to want my show these days, like my many shows now. I got, like, loads, and I'm writing more. And the problem is, though, that I just can't be everywhere at the same time. So I thought, I need to train up a team of people to go out and do Homo Nomo and Queer 101 and, you know, whatever else I may come up with. So I have an interview right now with someone to see if they're a likely candidate. You know, they've got the genes for it. I know that. And I'm not talking about, you know, Levi's genes, you know, like encoded genes. All right. So our first contestant, it's not like America's top, Next Top Model or anything, but it's America's Next Top Peterson Toscano. So with that, so question, do you do any funny voices? Funny voices is really important, all right, in this work. Do you do any funny voices?
Sure.
Could you give us a sample?
No.
Man, this is going to be hard work. I could just tell. All right, I'll keep looking. This is my international search for the next Peterson Toscano. So I've got my next contestant here with us. So quick question. Would you spend 17 years and over $30,000 on three continents attempting to become a heterosexual?
Well, that's a very good question. I'm at a weird place in my life right now. Now, let me ask you the same question. But I'm not going to. I'm going to answer that question. Not with a question, but an answer. No. It's a lot of money. I'm going to buy skateboards.
It's a wise choice.
Yeah. Maybe some
more money. Gosh. If this kid was my friend when I was his age, it may have changed everything. I might be an international performance skateboarder. Oh, okay. So, besides skateboarding, do you want to do anything else, like on stage?
That's a good possibility. I often think of things like that. Maybe I do some funny dances, a comedy routine. I find myself to be a very funny person. Maybe I laugh at my own jokes a little too much too often, but hopefully other people find me funny too.
This is good. He rambles like I do. People would like that. They like when I ramble. You know, when I just keep going and explain myself, this is a good candidate. But I like the giggler too. It was good. I guess I can hire them both. Yeah, they're young. I get like maybe two for the price of one.
You for me, only you can do the things you do for me. Give a friendless heart an endless start to romance, then watch it dance. Your subtle glance gave me the chance to discover that you're for me. I'm the fish at sea, and you're the lure for me.